not really. You really wouldn't.
You know what? That's so embarrassing. For you.
Yeah?
Yeah. So anyways, what are you doing?
You okay? Why? You okay?
I'm great.
You're a little giddy.
Ain't nobody.
Yeah, a little giddy giddy over there.
Ain't no giddy giddy nothing. That's what people are telling you, giddy up. They think you're a horse. Every time you walk around, your face is built like a horse. Is that from Taco Bell?
You know it.
Is that a freezy?
What happened?
Is that a freeze?
No, I'm just drinking some Pepsi. It's in my little cup.
Okay,
my
I want to kiss you.
You said what?
I want to kiss you.
I'm flattered. Thank you so much.
Okay. You want to kiss me, man?
I have a boyfriend. I'm sorry.
You're a homosexual?
Yeah, I'm a homosexual.
Why would you do that?
Well, I'm a bisexual, but I'm half.
Okay. So you just thought you just said, I'm going to hell anyways because I'm a damn albinism person. So
yeah.
I might as well go ahead and be homosexual too.
Hell yeah. You know it. You know it. I love how you know it. Just reading my, you just taking the words right out of my mouth, baby.
Well, we can't just go down.
You gonna sing to me? Go ahead. Are you gonna sing? What happened?
This time, baby, the last time, make you clear, I need you so. Whoa. Take this broken away.
Fuck yeah, sing and that shit.
Again, like we're so free. And when we hear the horses sing, the book of the
what the hell you're talking about?
You're great.
No, you're great.
I like you. You're funny.
Or you look like Tony the Tiger.
Tony the Tiger. That's
what you look like.
I look like Tony the Tiger. God damn.
Now, why don't you want to come over here and look at these tiger stripes on my age? Why don't you love me?
I do love you.
Okay, so why don't you want to eat my ice?
That's a little provocative, don't you think,
babe? Okay, so why don't you want to do it?
Because it's a little provocative.
I don't give a damn what it is. I'm telling you what I want.
Well, goddamn.
Now,
damn, I don't got no more drink. I don't got no more drink.
Can you call him right now?
What happened?
Where is your boyfriend at? Can you call him right now?
He's sleeping.
Okay, so he don't really give a damn about you. That's what you're saying.
He loves me. That man loves me.
Any man who loved you will go to sleep after you went to sleep.
I just stay up late. I have insomnia.
Yeah, I don't give a damn. He shouldn't either.
Well, I didn't ask if you gave a damn.
Okay, well, I don't ask if you asked if I gave a damn. I'm telling you I don't give a damn.
Well, that's fucking great. You got a little attitude there on you, little funky.
No, fuck, I don't. How about you come knock it off me?
Maybe I will. Maybe I should. Your little funky ass attitude you got over there.
Maybe you should come and fix it. A little attitude adjustment.
You do need a little attitude adjustment.
Oh.
So my question is, how the fuck did you just invited me randomly to your live? Is that what you do? Just randomly invite people to your live?
Yeah.
I never go live with anybody. That's why I'm asking. When I go live, I go live by myself.
I usually click on the profiles of the people that I feel like need the most help. And clearly, you are one of them.
I need help?
You sure do.
Nah, baby. I don't need help. I got it.
Baby.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.